Welcome to Orth Plays Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of Arm. We have picked up Yoshimo and are about to report back to Aran Linvail about what happened with Mook and that shipment of mysterious items that the Shadow Thieves were smuggling.
I've been wondering, do you have any advice for me for combat?
Still kind of expecting to be jumped by vampires at any moment. Aran Linvail apparently has a presumably magic jacuzzi. Interesting phrasing, Yoshimo. And Arnum and leveled.
Thank you. got my attention.
Hello, Ampa.
Arms for the boy.
Okay, then.
Are you interested in something?
Saner than Ampa, but unfortunately not significantly friendly. Still doesn't have anything I need.
Careful with that barrel!
Los and Cahan are both evil.
I'm not worried. I'm sure these setbacks are only temporary.
They're not.
No, I hear you well. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Minsk and Book
live by the sword.
You and me.
Live a good long time.
All right,
vengeance.
You and me. Let's go.
Orders.
Great fun. Right, Book.
We're not going to kill the man in the hallway, Lilaco.
Alright, you and me. Let's go.
If you're not content with killing Cahan, then you're out of luck.
What can I do?
I'm ready.
I stand amongst the righteous. Stand back for justice!
I'm listening. I'm on it.
What do you need?
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
The question is, do I remember the name?
You have my attention.
Yes, anything you say there results in him attacking.
Away with you!
Oh, I forgot to throw out these useless paralytic bolts there. And that will be sold. But this? Tells us slightly less information than he told us. This is a merchant, but doesn't look like she has anything I want to buy at the moment. Potions of genius later, quite possible. What about this one right outside Neb's house?
Ah, I know a discerning eye when I see one.
The scroll worth buying, and he even has two copies of it. That is what it does. Also one of those, just in case. I'm going to buy a potion of genius because Airy will be drinking the one she has now before she rests next.
Please,
disarmed trap a while ago. Indeed. So, let's see what's behind it.
What?
If memory serves...
Yoshimo is willing.
I'm listening. You've got my attention.
Looks very peaceful and ordinary, I'm sure.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go. The battle bow.
At your honor, with all speed, comrade.
Who is Kangax?
I'm listening.
Definitely need magic weapons for a lich. Luckily, he can't see any of us now, so he's not casting any spells at us. Liches have is that they're slow. More gold body parts.
You have my attention.
Report back to Aran Linvail.
We're only here for a few days, madam.
All the night of the day after two!
And Mince can stack that potion. Good.
I'm
a mug who is trying to attack us here. That's kind of amusing in its ridiculousness. But the Shadow Thieves are apparently not intervening, so...
to report of Jalos and Kahan.
I don't need this note anymore. And Yoshimo leveled from that. And yes, he can now max his stealth ability. To the graveyard we go, to confront Bodhi. I still do not like Aran Linvail or any of the Shadow Thieves, but the vampires definitely seem worse.
Got my attention.
have I been into? I'm pretty sure I've been into that one and that one. This one leads down. I have not been in this one. Now that his alignment has changed, his attitude should change dramatically next time I gain a reputation point.
You have my attention.
Even though it won't actually increase my reputation any, as it won't go higher than 20. And what's in this quest? That is a fairly hypocritical thing for you to say, you know.
You and me, let's go! You and me, let's go!
Undead.
What is it now?
And
for
let's see what Anuman's turn undead does to these now.
I won't let my friends be hurt. This is a lot
what
more exciting than
ready,
sir.
Skill says,
why?
Fall, creature, and beast here!
Ah. Anuman can now destroy shadow fiends with his turn undead.
I'm listening.
But not mummies. Those they'll just run.
You require my counsel, yes?
Very well.
You have my attention. I'm on it.
Two mummies and a skeleton. Of undead creatures in all graveyards in the Forgotten Realms, as far as I can tell, I am quite surprised that cremation didn't take over a while ago.
You point, make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Okay, this one's not locked.
You have my attention. Here.
Ah. An 8th level spell. Which Aerie will not be attempting to learn. Yet.
So this way?
Come get some!
What? Booyah! Orders?
Be wrapping up this video here. See you next time, and thanks for watching.